Lock at six. Number 11. And it goes as the official calls the foul. Count it. He'll shoot one more at the free throw line.
Boy, he's so hard to stop, guys, because he poses a ton of matchup.
Number five gets to the rim for two with the D all over him. Shot clock at five. No good.
And it is very dangerous to leave him open like that. Lucky break for the defense that he missed it.
Leads him in there. Smooth as silk on the finger roll.
Run back the finger roll.
Concern is going to be sliding over to help on any drives and closing up any lanes to the hoop as quickly as possible. Good rotation is key, guys.
Thanks a lot, Doris.
Well, the number one priority for a defense when you face this guy is to keep him getting anywhere from the basket because he's just so strong as a finisher.
20 points in no time flat. That's a gift and a real asset for any team. Some guys need a while to get going, not him.
Here's the screen. Number 14 connects from three-point range. Number 11 can't cash in from a high post. And two free throws coming up as he misses that one, drawing the whistle and a lot of contact there. And he can't get the first one. Second free throw, no good. And a little over 2.5 minutes gone here in the first. The jump hook bounces high off the rim and drops. They set the screen off the pick. No good.
He got the shot at 10. That was good action.
Fires the three, and the shot is good. He's got 9. There's 42 seconds left in the first quarter of the game. That is good. 5 points in the game.
Oh, he's going to keep banging those home. If he can.
A jump hook. Number 4. So the whistle blows on the shot and two free throws for the contact right there.
And the defense looking to protect the rim at all costs.
Yeah, I like that. A foul to save the layup. Make him earn it at the line.
First trip to the free throw line for him in this one. The first free throw is good. So he hits one of two from the spot. Number 7. And no good. Had a chance to take the lead. Number 11
The shot is off. A good close contest so far as we finish the first quarter. The away team, they lead by a bucket. The second quarter coming up right after this break, so don't go anywhere. The players getting refueled with Gatorade. They're looking amped up and ready to get going once again. And looking at what we've seen so far, guys, from the visiting team, what do you think? Stolen. Money from the wing. 11 points in the game. Five on the clock. Number seven. And he was fouled in the act of shooting. Chance here now for a three-point play.
Boy, that was impressive. Major height disadvantage, but he still got the shot up over his man.
Well, he's got the poise to handle any matchup, and he's not easily intimidated. You could see that there.
Second quarter of play with around 2 minutes gone so far. From the arc. Number 14. Can't get it to go. Just five on the clock. And a missed layup.
The defense was ready for him that time, and they had to be. He is so powerful in the lane.
Good.
The soft finger roll is just one of the many finishing moves.
Number four on the mark with the 15-footer. He has six. Gone three of their first five shots to drop here in the second quarter.
Well, he sees something that he doesn't like. I'm not sure what it is, but I think he's going to make some changes here.
I think you've got to make your adjustments.
Number four, an amazing finish with a hand right in his face.
The defense has to make an adjustment. They've got to string together some stops, or at the very least, try to force this team into some bad shots.
Number four. They get it back. Number five, and he banks in the layup. 6 points for him.
Not much for defense.
Separated by five. 11 feet away, number four. Number four, blocked. Tries to save it. And a tight game here as we end the first half. The away team leading by a point.
Way to end the week. A little NBA basketball on 2K Sports. The away team so far is fighting for control. You look at the offensive rebounds, they're creating second opportunities, and that's a key to winning. On the other hand, the home club also been giving it their best. The offense has been firing on all cylinders. This team is cooking. And that's it for us here in the studio. Time to send it on back out to Kevin Harlan and the gang for the start of the second half.
And now, the start of the second half. Neither side jumping out ahead through the first two quarters. To the middle, number six. From down in the low post, it goes.
Nobody taking control of them.
A great matchup. I mean, these two teams really, really match up well talent-wise. I'm enjoying this.
Gets it to go.
Good job threading that pass into the lane.
Number four. The feather touch on the finger roll. Beautiful. 8 points for him. Just a little over 90 seconds gone in the third quarter.
Right there, watch it.
number 11. Right through the knee for the layup. He's got 13. Down to 5 on the shot clock. Number 10. Number 4. Pulls up. Can't get it to go, but he recovers it. They set the pick. Let's it go from deep. That drops. He's got 11. There's 1:54 left in the third quarter. Off target with the open look.
And the defense got away with a major lapse there.
With the teardrop, and it's good.
He's played an important role in their offense today, guys. Without him, they may not be in the lead.
Gotten 4 of his 7 shots to go. To the inside. Oh, tried to dunk it on, but drew the foul. It'll go to the line.
Smart foul there. Make him earn those 2 free throws instead of giving up an easy dunk.
Yeah, and he's not a strong free throw shooter. I mean, with his percentage, he's likely to miss one, so that's a good heads-up play.
And the first one at the line is good. Both shots good from the stripe.
Tipped.
And here's the fast break. To the paint. Number 2.
Oh, ridiculous.
What a move. Tore it down that time.
There's 39 seconds left to play in the third. Number 4. And there's the slam dunk to finish it off. There's 21 seconds left. Number 5. Number 7. Oh, and the buzzer beater's good.
Just when it looked like the third quarter was over, they go and do that. They pin 3 more points on the lead in the coolest of fashion.
And that's going to do it for the third quarter. The away team leading by 7. And we'll have the start of the fourth quarter for you as soon as we get back from this short break. The fourth quarter just moments away now as we welcome you back. The 3, and the shot is good.
You know, there's no better sign of how efficient.
6 on the shot clock. Floats one up, and there's the basket. Whistle blows, and a chance for a 3-point play. Going to the line for 1.
Clearly, he's shaking off that cold shooting performance of the first half.
Six to shoot. Number 11. And the officials whistle a foul on the shot. The bucket's good. He'll go to the line.
If they continue to shoot well from the free throw line like they are, I mean, their lead is going to be pretty steady here.
That's not an overstatement. They've literally not missed a single foul shot this half.
Get some information for us, Doris.
Hi, guys. I got a chance to hear what the...
Number 7. buries the long-range jumper.
Unstoppable.
Number 11. On target from 13 feet.
And he should thank the defense for those 2 points
into the fourth quarter in this one. Number 7. Off the mark there with the three-point shot. Clock at 6. Number 10. And there's the whistle. Fouled hard on the shot. He'll go to the line. And he knocks down the first one. And so he hits both. Away. The finger will finish at the bucket. Down low, and he uses the glass on the layup.
Superb assist there. He played the role of the maestro on that one.
A bit under 3.5 minutes have passed here in the fourth.
They're really getting the work done inside with their rebound.
Yeah, not giving up too many second chance opportunities.
Number 11. Lays it up and banks it in. 20 points for him.
That's hard to imagine.
Fires from deep. Can't get it to go. Gets it to go.
Well, this is going to seal the deal.
29 seconds left in the fourth. Number 6. And the layup's good off the glass.
Well, he recognized the advantage size-wise, and he went right at the defender. That's how you do it.
Gotten it done so far from the field here in the fourth, going 6 for 7. There's a good screen. Just 5 to shoot. Number 14. The visiting club takes the win on the road. How much to be critical of with this win, Clark?
Not at all. I mean, they showed up not just to play. They showed up to give great effort and to win, and they did both.
And that'll do it for Clark Kellogg.